Hello and welcome to mission number 828 of our Let's Play campaign. My name is Nilos and we're about to head into this mission. As you can see, this is very difficult and the counter a very nasty one, I think. I will have four pulls, I would imagine, 11 monsters in total. What I should look out for is particularly the Andromedon and absolutely critically the Gatekeeper. Or gatekeepers, though I don't hope so. And then, of course, the Codex is also a good candidate to fuck me up. So, my team, it's not the best team, to be perfectly honest, but we'll make it work. I'm missing my Spark unit. I'm deciding to bring in only my captain here, and my sniper is just not getting the levels. What about my other snipers? Yeah, Corporal, Lieutenant. They're just not leveling. Right. But whatever. It's pretty good. And he has blue screen rounds. Yeah, awesome. Right, so launch the mission. This is gonna be tough. Mission 28. I can't take too many more of this kind. I beat him pretty bad last time.
Sky Ranger deployed. In position for deployment.
All right, Central, brief me on the mission and let's see what's up.
A team of resistance scouts located an exposed access point in this area tied directly into the Advent network. We lost contact with the squad shortly thereafter, but not before they sent a data fragment tied to the aliens' latest operation. We're moving to recover the data, but we'll have to work fast to hack the network before Advent shuts down the connection. Be prepared to neutralize all hostile contacts and secure the area. Recovering that data is our only shot at stopping their progress.
Menace 1-5, this is Avenger.
House?
The access point we're after is just ahead. Move to secure the area. Expect hostile resistance.
Right, so I have four pulls. I have eight turns. And I could get line of sight to this one. Quite far away. Could happen. If so, we will be lucky. Right. First things first, let's get our melee units up to the roof.
On the move.
What do we get? I'd like to discover something early. Something over there. Solar panels on the roof. That's cute. I don't even know if I'm hiding from which angle I'm hiding from. There's something. Oh, that's a tower.
Moving to position.
Oh, that's not what I wanted. I wanted to use the battle scanner.
I have eyes on the enemy.
That's an Andromedon and a trooper, I would guess. So Andromedon and a trooper. I'll mark that. All right. That seems like an excellent pull to be working on.
Let's do this.
This could actually be really bad because he's exposed. I'm gonna move up here and take it as it comes. Are the ones that cause trouble here? Oh, you can take the other one then. Great. What about you? So let's get to the roof.
Will do. Double time.
There we go.
Moving out.
And that's it. Let's hope I do not get discovered, because then I have a pretty good setup for the moving roof. Oh. What is that down there? What is that? Oh, hello. Another another Andromedon, so I have two Andromedons. And a Codex as well. Okay. Well, let's be absolutely sure that the other ones are out of sight. You can see something. Oh, you can see one. Great. But you are not going to stay there, that's for sure. Though my question would be, where the hell are you going to stay? This would be just not very good cover. They're standing right next to a truck, right? And that's... No, that one space off. You are too clever. Right, let's see how far you can reach with a bomb here. So it can reach... I'm gonna need... That's two squares, three, four squares further. Four squares closer. One, two, three, four. Huh. It's gonna be close, but I think this should be enough. Yes.
Moving.
Let's go. Let's try it. Nothing else. Oh, it's not enough. It's not enough. But the incendiary, oh my god, that's horrible. This is horrible. So that has to be you, and you are nowhere near the safe spot. I suppose this is
on the move.
Incendiary bomb. I think the incendiary bomb is the right thing to put on. I don't know. I think this is correct, and I'm probably gonna hit the codex as well. And if I'm lucky, I'll blow up the car. Let's initiate. Blow up the damn car. Come on. You can do it. Yes, thank you, Codex. Unfortunately, I'll get two codexes. Six hit points. It's very interesting. I do not get that yet. So I'm thinking that I could... take out that's 85. I should be able to take you out. Lightning hands. How the hell do you deal so much damage with lightning hands? What the hell? 8 to 11? What? Oh, so that works. So, blue screen round works on the codex. Yeah, I suppose. Well, I'm gonna definitely do this then. Lightning hands. Also, no. Shadowfall is a guaranteed hit and guaranteed concealment. On the other hand, I don't think guaranteed concealment is what I need at this point. I think this is what I want. Hi, Curtis.
That's right.
That's right. That is right. Okay, what do we got here? I think I need to... I'm not going to take this out. Gonna take that out, that's for sure. This might be
position confirmed.
Yes. And then I wonder if it continues. The rupture might also be something I should wait for the gatekeeper with. Rupture shot deals critical damage and ensures that the target takes an additional +3 damage from all attacks in the future. Let's up the ante and run and gun there. Okay, it's gonna get a bit better range. 73% critical hit chance. That's still 73. I'm gonna take it only at 76% hit rate. It's not something I like. We'll run and gun and get it as close as we can. And I got it inside.
On my way.
I'm now in cover. I will do a rupture shot. That was 76% chance. How much did I improve it? I lost my
light him
fuck.
Up.
I lost my elevation. Alright. I got it. Let's see if it's still ruptured. I don't know. But I killed it. Why? I don't know if rupture still holds. But at least now I get my two chance. 14. Great. And your okay, heck defense increased. What happened to you? Oh, you moved over there and did diddly squat. You could also run and gun, but on the other hand, oh, you can't even see it from there. I could also do this, but I think that's unsafe. So I'd much rather just walk over there.
Okay, that'll be okay.
Now Klaus Meyer is the one in the worst position. 100% chance. I'll take it. No reason getting silly about it. Good. So one Andromedon down, one Codex is down. Good. And Plankable, so you can get back into cover. Let's get you into
I'm trusting you here.
Scanning.
Watch, and you can. I don't know, you can't do much. Might move over here.
On your
and
order.
Watch. Hacking a tower? Nope.
Yeah. Shit.
I got some movement back there. You're gonna move into your spot. Yes, you did. That's an expo. Let's see what happens. At least I get one shot. Seven damage, thank you. What is that? That's Trooper and a Stun Lancer. Right. So at this point, we have now identified five. Two Andromedons. Let's see if you can be useful with your grenades this time around. It doesn't appear so. It appears that you're still going to be pretty damn useless, because moving 1, 2, 3 squares forward is not going to cut it. Moving there is not going to cut it either. What about you? Are you going to have something? No matter what, it's only going to hit one. But I could explode the car as well and shred some armor over there. I think this is the right move, except I do not want to be in zero cover. Let's see, how far is it? I can easily reach further back, so I can afford to take one step back. Which I will. So take one step back.
Heading out.
It's a small step for man, a giant leap for mankind. Let's blow up this car and take it completely out. I'm gonna give some good damage. I'm gonna shred two on the Andromedon. 7 much damage? No? Okay. 7 damage from a car, that's pretty damn crazy. That's good, so inside. I think inside here. Let's see if we actually are in this position, can actually hit something. You can hit that one. It's a bit surprising. In that case, I'm gonna
take
it.
Orders confirmed. On the move.
Okay, it's a low hit chance. But on the other hand, that's how you do it.
Oh. Went off the armor.
Yeah, it did.
That's it. I'm out.
Yes, I know. I wonder if standing here would be efficient. I would imagine it is. Also here. This is exactly the spot you can't stand in. But this one might just be... Oh, sorry, you can only hit the wall. I'm gonna try this one.
Moving to position.
No, that's the wrong one. Why? Yeah. Damn. You can only get to this position. It's not a good position. Damn. Why am I so clumsy? Let's do it anyway.
Let's move already.
I need to take out this pole. There's still a lot. Long way to go. Can I take out something more? No.
Throwing grenade!
So the Andromedon is out, and I take the Stone Lancer as well. You're dead, and you come back to life.
Killed him!
You did. Now I have that one. I have this one. Let's see what the chances for a haywire protocol.
Activate haywire!
If I can stun it, I'd like it. If I controlled it, it'd be great, but there's no way that's gonna happen. Access. 77 chance of stun. I'm gonna take that. This one is as good as that then. Don't shut down for 2 hours. What do you want? Exactly. You're the last one? No. Then let's take a shot. Attack defense decreased. Could also have flipped it around. This is hard cover or high cover, so let's actually just stay here and just take it.
Check it before you get too close.
No, it's down, don't worry. Hair trigger, free action. Wow. Okay, I need to get up there somehow.
If you say so.
And throw a battle scanner. I'm also just gonna throw it. I'm not gonna get anything on this side. Let's keep it on the outside but look in through the window. There. Hello! Holy shit. Right, so the ground floor, I have identified an officer and what I think are 2 troopers. Additionally, I did see something more. I for sure saw something more. There were five pips. Plips, something here. Pip. That's definitely something.
Watch.
Oh, that's the next turn. Do you outload? No. So you can. Five turns. I don't like five turns. I think I have to move quite efficiently towards it.
Finally!
And then I take three steps forward.
On your order.
You're unfortunately only the incendiary back left, which will not burn out or kill the house or anything. There we go. You are the most important to get close. I somehow get line of sight to it. That would be awesome.
Roger that.
Anything? No. Not even on. Nah. It's a playhouse. Okay. So I think we reload.
Ready to engage.
And then rush.
That's affirmative.
So that's two. Not being able to do anything. And I have not even moved the one that will move the furthest forward. Don't do that. I'll just move a couple of steps.
I guess that'll be okay.
Just move into a better position here.
Not a problem.
You're not going to be able to do anything. It's a free overload, so.
Move into Overwatch. Scanning.
Do a rush forward. I think it sounds
to
rush forward. Not sure though.
Overwatch!
Yeah, okay. Let's get closer. You can exactly not get there. Damn. But you can get up.
Okay,
here.
I'll go!
Hopefully you spot something. Spot? Yes.
Advent forces on the ground!
Great, so that's. Officer, a shield bearer, and a trooper. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So I'm missing two sectoids, or missing gatekeepers and sectoids, and I'm missing three. So it's probably one gatekeeper associated with two sectoids. Right. This looks an awful lot like an incendiary bomb.
Moving
on
to
your
position.
Face. Not sure I get the one in the back though. No? This is probably the best slot, but it can get better if we. You have a frost bomb. And
let's move already.
A grenade. So let's throw the grenade up there. Oh, that's not even range.
Damn.
Always. Was it something? Go away. It's the same. So bad at this. I can take this one. Oh, you have a rocket. Those are pretty good, right? They can take shit out. They're just... they have a trouble positioning, though. Let's actually move you over here. Let's see if we can't get that rocket lined up nice and dandy. Yep, 8. Rocket launcher. Come on. My little friend. Yeah, I'm not gonna take the house though. But I might take...
Going hot.
Not a lot of damage, actually. Next one here is the incendiary. Because I think now I can get the what? Where did you go? How did I lose line of sight on on the shield bearer? That doesn't make any sense. You have nowhere you can move. Damn. You can move completely into the open. I'm also extremely cautious about accidentally... I think this should be good. Accidentally just enable or getting the other ones in. Just triggering that gatekeeper. I gotta get it, man. I gotta get it. I gotta get that shield bearer. Yes, I got the shield bearer as well. And they're burning. And he's also burning. So you will be overwatching, because as you overwatch, the other two will die, and you will also overwatch, I think. You'll be able to see anything from here, yes. So need to get you closer, so... 8 protocol gives covering fire. Really like to move further ahead. All right, I'm gonna move.
Double time.
Don't like it.
I'm on it.
And you are also going to be.
Overwatch.
You're also going to be Overwatch.
That's on Overwatch.
Die. The next one. Die and then move into this.
Venice 1-5, the Advent network is almost entirely locked down. We're running out of time. Get
That's
to that terminal.
That's a problem. That's such a waste of overwatches. Shit. Yes, stand next to a propane tank. That's probably a good idea.
Orders confirmed. Moving out. We're near the objective.
Can you see it?
Commander, we have confirmation of the exposed access point.
I have no idea if you can see it. Right behind the propane tank. Love it. So Klaus Meyer, you are gonna go up there.
I'm on it.
Close to the propane tank, but not. Please give me some vision. Damn it! How can I not get vision? Where the hell did that annoying thing go? There's no indication on vision here. Let's try it. Come on.
Damn.
Not good enough? where it might be extremely risky. Alright. You're going to lose your high ground. No high ground in sight.
Go, go, go!
Here I come.
No mission. No mission here either.
If you say so.
I'm gonna throw that damn battle scanner. Figure out what the hell's going on back here. Oh, that's a gatekeeper. That's a gatekeeper, all right. Oh no. Oh, shit.
Affirmative, covering now.
Let's see. That's a sectoid. That's a sectoid. It's a gatekeeper. And somewhere over here, I'll also have the other ones. Okay. You are critical to the success because you will be the one freezing.
Come get some.
And this is a bad position.
Got it covered.
Hopefully, you get another watch shot. No? Alright, I can hack it from here.
Let's infiltrating their system.
Okay, then we take out the timer. A lot of pressure on. Get rid of a small catch or a last catch of the alien eyes. I don't think I need that many, so let's just get a small catch. That was a good move. Modesty paid off.
I'm in.
We've confirmed successful acquisition of the advent files. Eliminate any remaining hostiles in the area.
Okay. I am suspecting that if I... You can probably see something from here. It's squad site. You should probably stay, because that's also very risky. Other place to move. You could be moving over there. You could be completely empty. How do I trigger this in a safe manner? Might be you? See, there's a clean line of sight here. So let's stay on that path. If I go here...
Heading to that location.
This should bring me in line of sight. No? Damn. I don't want to have everyone standing clumped up back here. Let's move to the propane tank. I don't know. Oh, I'll take that next turn. Thank you very much. Mission, come on. Yes, I need the trigger. Fortunately. Oh, come on. Oh my god. Whatever. Now the trigger. Oh, come on.
Give negative damage.
Ah, come on!
Exactly. Come on. Let's see the shield. Three misses, and now it's difficult to attack.
Get it together!
Four misses. Oh, shit. There we go. quantities. Let's do it.
Missed the target.
Yes, you did. You suck. Free reload.
Ready to engage.
I think there's only one who has grenades left. Let's focus on hitting two. I'm gonna accept the
grenade.
Accept the fact that I'm gonna be hit. Only lose one action. Salvo. I did not remember that, but that's pretty cool. Oh, I know that was there. I saw it. Boom.
Fire in the hole.
That was a good turn. Thank you, Paul. Haha. And I take a lot of shit out here. Great. What are my odds now? 70% of this gatekeeper I like, and it's almost out of 70%. Can it get better? Don't think so. 75 is not that good either. So let's take the 75. Oh yeah, I could have gotten it better. I could have jumped up on the roof. Damn.
Shot failed to connect.
Yeah. That's an issue because that could have done a lot of damage. Alright. Rage strike. Let's start with that one. It is 100% chance. Let's do it. Let's see what happens. Oh, you shred with that one. Nice. Good. And now? Now we run and gun because you need to get the fuck away from here. But where is a good position? Up here, maybe? I don't even need to run the gun, do I?
Headed there now.
Alright. Run away, my friend. 5. 85% chance. Let's take it.
Spray and pray.
Yes. Good ball. I'm not taking damage. Ruptured.
Enemy
17
down.
Crit. And you got promotion. Nice. Let's keep working on this one.
I'm on it.
That was a very good gatekeeper. Let's take out. Yeah, just smash everything. 11. We are on a roll now.
Hostile terminated.
I must remove. There is a
wounded. Burn through ammo fast.
Do I take this one? What other options do I have? I think I'll take this one. And then let's see what his shield does. Oh! That's not intended. That is not intended.
Adjusting aim! Gonna need a reload soon!
Can you not hit this one?
I'm trusting you here.
Go outside of the barn. 80%. That's hover. Frozen units can't take any action and are easier to hit. Easier to hit. Alright, 10%. Got it. It sounds like
That's it!
Status confirmed. All hostiles are down and the area is secure. Status confirmed. Okay. Mission accomplished.
So... Oh yeah, he's there. Huh. I was so worried about the shield bearer, but he was just right there on the floor. He probably took 5 damage or something and just died. Holy shit, that was... Gatekeeper, 2 Andromedons. All safely killed and not a single... Not a single incoming shot, actually. Great done. Well done, team. Really pulling through. And that was... It's not the B team. By no means, it's just the B team. But I did have a Spark unit, for example. Spark would have been nice. It could have used the Bombard to trigger a pull. But on the other hand, this was even better. Just setting up, just having them wander into my watchtower. In the end, it was only like 1 out of 6 that hit, but that's better than, again, so. Gatekeepers and grenades are very good friends. And blue screen round is my favorite thing. Because I think it's... Yeah, grenades to remove cover. It's primarily the remove cover part I like about. I mean, it deals damage, but it also just... There we go. Now I can crit. No difference.
Our troops are making it look easy out there, Commander.
They are indeed.
All thanks to you.
So, Nicoletta. Got a promotion. You are now implicable. Indeed. I'd like to get more. One Illyrium core, that's nice. And data cache. Dromedons. Gatekeeper shell. I like. So I got the gatekeeper autopsy.
You have done an outstanding job leading the resistance, Commander.
Is now annihilated, or at least. I still have 3 in the Codex Brain. Let's look at the. Projects. I know. I know, but I would like to see what's going on. If you don't mind.
The coordinates we discovered encoded on the genetic sample recovered from the Advent Black Site imply we may have only scratched the surface of the alien's infrastructure as it relates to this Avatar project. We were fortunate to recover the genetic sample when we did. Otherwise, our path may have very well ended here.
Excellent. I can actually build stuff now. So that's definitely the Icarus.
We'll get started right away, Commander. I'll send word when the project is complete.
Why did I not do that? Oh, I just got the money now. And I'd like to go to engineering. Build an item. I love that. Beam pistol? No. I have my shadow casters better. Plus bolt cutter? No. Slide. Advanced scythe? I know I have to do it at some point, but I don't want to. Remnant Mark 2? Yes, please. I need that. Anything else? No. Let's do the Gremlin Mark 2. And scythe. I might actually want to do another blue screen rounds. They are so good. Especially now that gatekeepers and sector parts are going to roam. Gatekeepers, sector parts, half of the Andromedon, heavy mechs. So it's either the advanced side that I'll never use. Oh, sorry. Never use, or it's going to be another round of blue screen. Oh, yeah, Codex also get killed with blue screen rounds. I'm gonna save something.
All those people. Millions of innocent lives unknowingly walking right into the aliens' trap.
Yeah,
we should have realized sooner. We knew the aliens couldn't be trusted.
14,
but their
2,
message
6.
Has always been louder than ours. And they've certainly got a lot more incentives to offer in the city centers than we do out here.
Oh, there's the gatekeeper.
Either way, we can't let this go on, no matter what the cost.
No matter the cost. guerrilla tactics. Cool under pressure. No, I don't like that. Flanked enemies and swords have a 15. I like this one. Dead shot still now. Hunter instinct might be good. Might be good. Okay. Trying to figure out what else to do. I'd like to get the Codex Brain. Icarus armor. Power capacity. And I no longer have a idle staff. Gremlin mark. Ooh, supplies. Let's see. I have a tower there, so I could. What do I have a tower there? So I could just make contact. 7 days for supplies, it's gonna be like 56 or something ridiculous. I'll make contact here. 10 days for supply drop. So let's make contact. 3 to 5 days.
Setting course for the West Asian corridor.
I still have midnight raids active, don't mind that. 4 days.
Attempting to establish local regional contact.
Oh, that's brilliant. You did it at the facility.
Commander,
the headquarters.
The aliens are still moving forward on the Avatar project.
Don't give a shit.
Taking out that facility would deal a serious blow to their efforts.
Yes. And I will. Just you wait. Codex Brain. And Brain recovered. Wasn't this so?
Commander, we're making progress piecing this thing back together, but it hasn't been pretty.
Our soldiers completely disabled this unit in the field. What we're hearing is merely a byproduct of electrical impulses. I assure you, it is well past the point of feeling
pain.
I'll take your word for it, Doctor.
I'm sending you a new secret now.
These are coordinates. Return coordinates. Think we've got a point of origin. Well, part of one.
Something else. Something underneath.
Oh, the attack.
The unit is attempting to block further access.
That's not all it's doing. I'm losing the data we've already decrypted.
Almost there. Just one more adjustment.
Forget the data. It's accessing the power core. Overriding my safety. Increasing power levels to Dragon, sever the connection.
There.
Well, that seems safe.
Some sort of fail-safe protocol, I imagine. The Codex must have intentionally overloaded the interface to prevent any further theft of information. Still, I believe I was one step ahead.
That's an enormous amount of data.
Yes, and I expect it may take some time to decipher.
Better get started. I don't think we're going to be able to do that again.
I'll proceed with the necessary research and preparation. Okay. With your approval, of course, Commander. I'd also suggest we look into those coordinates.
That's if I can reconstruct the data we lost in the transfer. I just hope it was worth
it. Quit whining, Shen. Or Shen's last game. I can't remember.
New objective added.
Complete encrypted data in the...
I've updated our latest operational objectives, Commander.
In the field. The Codex appears as an anomalous form in an almost constant state of flux, seemingly only present in our world for milliseconds at a time. However, it was apparently not immune to the effects of conventional weaponry, having dissipated before leaving behind this object.
I did not know that. I did not see that coming.
Our research is progressing as expected, Commander.
I'm surprised. As a facility lead. Awesome. It costs 50 intel, that's a lot. But I could get some more. gatekeeper autopsy? Oh, yeah. I'm gonna take that. Archon, why? Where's my Archon autopsy? I think I should be doing this.
This specimen, henceforth. I can see why you would consider redirecting our efforts, Commander. We'll get to work on the new project the right weapon. Away.
But I don't think I need that weapon just yet. It's probably just going to give me the gremlin or something. Unuseful. Alright, I need to find another scientist. I did not see this coming. Alright. Yes. Okay. So, four scientists.
I've marked the location Shen pulled from the Codex, Commander. Okay. It's a remote region, out in the woods away from any populated areas. We'll need to contact the local resistance forces if we want to get a closer look.
New objective added.
It doesn't matter what I...
It looks like we've got our work cut out for us, Commander.
No matter how much of the world I have, it just seems like they're always going to be where I'm not. Let's just continue training and see what you get. Void Rift, that sounds horrible. As in, or to get struck by it. Got an Icarus armor. Future. Come on, let's get it.
We've made initial contact with the resistance operatives working in this area, Arctic. Commander. They're going to show us how to get into the Alien Forge facility.
I have 6 days of supply drop. I can take. Yeah, I'm gonna take this one. I'm gonna get another 55. Should be a target just in time.
East Asia.
Got a lot of missions here. So I guess it's going to be more than five.
Attempting to establish local regional contact.
Icarus armor. The flank component recovered from the Archon King. When combined with our standard issue armor systems, result in an armored suit with high damage resistance and improved mobility. The built-in propulsion system allows temporary flight, enabling the wearer to rapidly change location. One Icarus armor has been added. And we need to go back to see if we should burn another. I have no cores? Seriously? Oh, I took two cores. The war suit might be handy, but it also prevents me from getting some ammunition. For example, I don't think I like this. Wraith suit is also good. Sonic film enmeshed in a specialty design light armor suit. It sounds nice. Maybe it's something I should put on my future Sonic warrior thingy. But I don't want to bring my Sonic one. I don't like it. Experiments a powered weapon. I don't like the grenades. The ammo will be phased out in favor of blue screen eventually. The powered weapon could be that blaster bomb. Could be. We'll give it a shot. Oof, it's 50 supplies as well. I don't like spending 50 supplies on this. Oh, complete. It's a plasma blaster. Okay, that's that was a bit faster than I.
Hey, Commander.
View inventory. No, that's not how we do it. We are going here, view a soldier, taking someone. Taking our spark units. Loadout, you will then be able to get the rocket launcher and you'll begin the plasma blaster. What does it do? Fire your plasma blaster. Plasma releases a beam of devastating energy in a straight line capable of damaging multiple targets. There is limited. So it's clip size 1, range 25, and. Ugh. It's radius, I think. Straight line, so 7 to 10. It's gonna be a lot of damage. I'll give it a shot next time around. have to load it now, otherwise I'll totally forget it. Nothing in the build queue because, well, nothing in the build queue. Okay, I get this, and hopefully the next dialogue is triggered before. Let's just see if we can squeeze this up a bit. Okay, recover from wounds, so no one to damage. What's this? A mission? Neutralize target advent vehicle. Okay. I can get supplies and intel, that's exactly what I need. Great. Great, 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 great. That sounds like a nice bonus mission to get. That would be mission number 29. What are we up against? We are up against, okay, officer and trooper and the mech. Okay, I'm on Dromedon. And a codex. And a gatekeeper. Right, so we have six different, and there are nine. So there's definitely two nasties. I mean, whether that's two heavy mechs, two Andromedons, or even two gatekeepers.
Setting course for sector
definitely
two,
mission we
want Australia.
To neutralize, which means can you recover? And I also have to find the scientist somehow. So it's only difficult. So this should be, what do you call it, easy? I think we'll take out the same team. They did pretty well. Maybe gatekeeper as well. I'm not too keen on this. The incendiary deals a massive amount of damage. Has a good radius. There's four radius against the normal three, so it is a bit bigger. Alright, so this is a mission, and this is how we're going to dive in. I'm definitely going to underestimate it, because it's only difficult, it's only nine, and my team did so well last time, so that's probably going to be me too. Oh, hold on. I cannot take you. Because why would I? You are already a colonel, and I need to level some other stuff. A third grenadier, you say? Pickles. Can I even build this iron? Nope. It costs 70. So no sign up on this mission. I can bring a grenadier. Bring a second. Specialist and a second. A third grenadier, I like it. Yeah, we'll bring you. Rounds. Not a scanner. Need a better stun gun. Kill chance or laser sight. Ugh. Let's see if we can upgrade it. Weapon upgrade. Just a measly scope. Whatever. Better than nothing. And I think you're. Maybe you should get the Icarus armor. Maybe you should. Let's try it. Let's see what it looks like. 7-1-1. That's 6-1. So I get one more health and one more mobility. Plus, what is it? Two inventory starts. Yeah. Icarus jump and fall jump to the top of legend instruct instead of climbing. Medium class armor. 200
The Archon's mobility, this armor should give you nearly unlimited freedom of movement in combat.
Looking good. I think this yellow thing has to be combined with some other yellow thing. Okay, so two slots. Surprising. And let's see. I gotta change your color scheme. Secondary armor color. Oh. Okay, so that's the... I thought that was something that's fixed. Now, in that case, it looks really good. Really good. Maybe also the same color yellow for the weapon then, to match. Yeah, I like it. Let's see, who gets... You get the weapon. And then the X. It's gonna be a lot of X. No, that's gonna be incorrect here. And the reason is... has the attack, but this one doesn't seem to have an attack, so let's give you an extra attack. Here we go, now three special armors and three power armors. No more war suits yet. This one, I can change it or flamethrower, but I don't think I like that. Okay, so this is what we're taking out. It's gonna be fun. Interesting to see the cross armor in action. Why are you mismatched on color schemes? I don't like the red weapon for that. I know, I'm being picky here. Just get a discrete color for the weapon. Like blue. It's knowing that they're not the colors they are displaying here. That's gray, but it's definitely not gray. It's brown when I look at it. Let's just do it like this. Right, this is a mission. Ready to take off. Thank you for joining, and let's see how mission number 29 goes. See you next time.